Moin moin, willkommen, welcome, buenos dias oder buenas noches. Hallo alle zusammen. Heute geht's weiter mit Red Dead Redemption. So, der kleine Aussetzer eben war, ich hatte vergessen, dass ich noch mit meinem Kabelanschluss angeschlossen war und musste eben schnell switchen auf den Glasfaseranschluss. Ich hatte schon die ersten Dropped Packets gesehen. So. Der ist da nicht so qualitativ hochwertig, der Kabelanschluss. Gott sei Dank, ich brauchte bloß eine andere Netzwerkkarte einschalten. So. Nun denke ich mal, habe ich alles? Glaub schon, ja. Story. Mal gucken, wie weit wir heute kommen. Mit Arthur. Arthur morgen. Ja. Tot oder lebendig werde ich gesucht. Eieieiei. Sichten die Uhrzeit. Was magst du nicht? Das ist das Problem. Der Arthur zum Freund hat, der lebt nicht lange. Was ist das jetzt hier? Da sucht ein Brief.
Dear Sir, you were once very kind to Beau and myself, and it pains me to ask you to show us further kindness. But I have nowhere else to turn and nobody else upon whom I can impose. I will, of course, pay you handsomely for your troubles. My family have turned quite mad and are threatening to send me away to stop my work, which they say is disgracing them. As if their history of absolute moral depravity, utter debauchery, and perpetual drunkenness did not disgrace them enough. I must escape, yet I am kept prisoner here. Can you help? Most days I am to be found at the cabins on the plantation. The main house and all it stood for are thankfully no more. Yours faithfully, Penelope Braithwaite.
Okay. Klaue muss man ja erstmal lesen können, ne? Oh, Süßigkeiten.
Sores, you old bag. Excuse me? You heard? drunk or sober. You watch your mouth!
Genau, kippt hier noch eine Flasche drin. Eieieiei.
Julie?
You ain't gonna kick me out too, are you?
No. You we need.
Er hatte da überhaupt keinen Einfluss. Der hat den Typen einfach rausgeworfen. Groß ist der Unterschied jetzt nicht. Otte, wo bist du? So. Inidopli Braithwaite. War ja hier unten irgendwo, ne? Ist erstmal eine Möhre, Hotte Hü. Ah, Moment, ich kann ja schon mal die Röffel close. No. Mal sehen, schon genug mitgemacht haben. Einer. Congrats. Gavin.
Gavin. Gavin.
Machen wir wieder wie letzte Mal. Kevin.
Come on. I miss you. That is not funny. Come back to me.
Mal sehen, was das wird. Hm. Huch. Ich hätte abbiegen müssen.
Ja.
Er reitet einfach geradeaus weiter. Oder kann ich jetzt loslassen? Ne, er reitet trotzdem geradeaus weiter. Das ist doch kacke. Rockstar, was habt ihr denn da für einen Scheiß programmiert? Eigentlich die Karte, wo soll ich mitten, bin mitten im gesuchten Gebiet. Aber gut. Müssen wir uns beeilen. Hier nicht gesehen werden. $10. Beim Glück komme ich doch wieder nachts da an. Uhr, das wird doch schon dunkel. Buch. Hier lang. Ja, ja. Muss doch bald da sein. So, das wäre jetzt der direkte Weg. Wenn ich hier so lang reite. Schleichen wir uns am Rand lang. Immer düsterer. Muss ich denn erstmal vorbeikommen? Ach du meine Güte. Was das werden soll? Schleichen wir uns mal hin. Steht da einer? Nee, sieht nicht so aus, als ob da jemand ist. Aber da geht einer, ne? Da sitzt einer. Da müssen wir uns vorbeischleichen. What? Ja, jetzt einmal rumlaufen? Muss ich wohl, wa? Wenn ich nicht schwimmen will, dann muss ich hier rumlaufen. Nein. Was machst du denn da?
Was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Bo's. Well, You met them there. Animals. Not even animals. Monsters. Monsters.
Genau, Monsters. Congrats.
God has lost all his powers of imagination. Can you please take me to the train station? Bo will be waiting.
Bo, why couldn't he come rescue you?
Well, if they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both, I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on, let's go.
Of course.
Was macht mein Pferd hier? Kommst du denn her, Pferd?
I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay, let's try and get you.
Einfach quer rüber hier. Würde das was bringen?
Jane. Bo's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up. Or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can. Makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will. God willing.
Well, well. If he's there, that's true love, all right.
I've hardly seen him since the rally. They watch me so carefully, and he's waited, or so his letters say. Our families won't let us out. I know the route, and this is not the right one, sir. And then all that business with Aunt Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. So much bloodshed. This doesn't seem like the right way.
Erzähl nicht.
I think this could be a new beginning, but everyone left alive. They're even more angry.
Maybe anger's a complicated thing to let go of.
Something good has to come out of this awful, awful feud.
That's what I've been hoping.
Bo and I have to be better. Our families were here for years and years. Sometimes I feel like we can't just leave death and pain and ruination behind us.
Plenty before you have. Plenty will again. But, yeah, far as it goes, get out. Don't look back. Make something decent of your lives.
He's a good man, isn't he, Bo?
There are worse.
He's kind, and he's caring, and he's strong.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to laugh. He's a lot of things, but...
And not strong like you, but strong enough to stand up to his family, to be different from folk. You don't know how hard that can be, to say something is wrong when everyone around you thinks it's right.
No, perhaps I don't. Well, he is a good man, and he's lucky. You're both lucky to have each other.
This could be the best day of my life, or the worst. I can't bear not knowing which.
Hold on. It'll be clear soon enough.
Huh. Vielen Dank. Ist auch duster. Hallo, Twisted Netty. Welcome. Ah, wird ja schon heller.
We're here. He'll be out at the front. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
Na denn. Ocean, welcome.
But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite. Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Some of them jewels would do just fine.
$2,000.
I think we need the support. Please, could you buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
Thank you. We'll meet you on the platform.
Can I have 3 tickets to Saint Denis, please, sir?
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly. Good to see you.
Uh-oh.
Excuse me, Alden. Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool. You want to come back here without giving you a whipping?
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train. Go to your woman. 4 fists and maybe 1 brain between you.
You don't want to get hurt, cowboy. Damn it, Scott. It was nothing. Come on,
officer. Ich sehe überhaupt nichts. His real name. Hat hier zusammengeschlagen. Ich sehe überhaupt keinen Stich hier. In den Zug steigen. Hallo?
To the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave, so what do you expect, good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bully them and drove most of them off, whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Well, how to life.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. I'll deal with this. Jewels? I knew you had some damn jewels.
Er schießt hier auf uns?
You must have all the jewels in the state. I'm all over. Get away!
Moment.
I killed her cousin as soon as she touched the ground.
More men! More men!
Na toll.
Penelope Braithwaite, this ain't about no $10. She robbed her own family blind.
That's nice.
Don't you sully a breakaway?
It's a big battle, yes, I see. Hello? Is she said? What? Denn du schon wieder? Was ist denn hier schon wieder?
Is that the driver? He's abandoning us.
Hold tight, all right. Take a look up front.
Muss ich noch einen Zug fahren?
Figure it out. Damn it, you did run. Remind me to rob your trains, mister.
Tut, tut. Dachte, ich werde hier irgendwas aufgefüllt. Da wollte ja keiner mit, ne? Jetzt sprengen sie die Brücke, wa?
Why have we stopped?
It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Killed some of your relatives, but they would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite traitor.
How are you here?
Thank you. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there.
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
I wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't.
Goes everywhere I do. Hey! Miss Braithwaite is going to hold on to this until arrival. On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. Holy.
Yeah!
Congrats. I just won the coin buff. Or getting from a crate. Yet. No.
Have you come down with the flu as well, sir?
Flu? No. What are you talking about?
Nothing. It's just been going around, that's all. Anyway, how can I help you?
So.
Nothing like a fresh start.
Thanks, mister. Come on, girl.
So, machen wir jetzt. Habe ich noch die Alligatorhaut? Die habe ich dann natürlich nicht mehr. Ach, verdammt. Wir reiten da mal hin. Ja. Echt plus zwei Zoom-Stufen. Ja. Easy, easy.
They got what was coming.
Corruption personified. I will cut you down.
Yes. Wait. Komm her. So. Und eigentlich noch ein bisschen Nahrung fürs Pferd sammeln.
Just a scratch.
Good girl.
By the way, I take suggestions for the name of the horse. Nicht direkt hinreiten. Wer rüber? Große Schlucht. Ja. Ja. Hier ist das Lager. Interessant. Wer fällt ein? Immer der beste Weg. Oh, wait. No, no. Ay, ay, ay. So. Mal googeln.
Looking to buy? You'll like this one.
Yep.
Well, see you for the next one.
You need to know. I got it.
I said, hell, even a blind hog finds an acorn every once in a while.
Hey, you want company, boys?
Sure, because I want to be pissing needles tomorrow.
This is down.
Go away. Just go away.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, but I... Well...
Well, you're sorry. Yeah, I heard you.
But, I mean... Well, I... This country is man unleashed. That's the thing, and it ain't my fault any more than it's anyone else.
Man unleashed? Then unleash goodness. Not just hell's feeble brother, sir.
But how? I mean, all I know how to do is fight, I guess. I was set free to fight. Where's your son, Mrs. Down?
Where you think. Down the mine. Until he gets sick. Which won't be long, given how hard they work him. See, Foreman don't like him, so he gets the worst of it.
Maybe I could go.
Well, maybe you could just leave us all alone. Maybe. Maybe you could just go fight some other battle.
Begib dich zur Mine. Okay. Was ist in der Mine? Hey Pferd. Die ist wohl hier denn. Mine Entrance.
Your daddy?
My daddy died. And this man, he killed him. What are you doing here?
Leave the boy alone.
Why'd you kill his daddy? You after his mama?
Stop bullying the boy.
Get out of my business, mister.
Leave the boy alone.
Or what?
I'll kill you too.
You couldn't kill no one. Look at you, all ragged and sick and weak. Clear off, you goddamn hermit. Clear off! You and the horse son here.
Soll ich den jetzt erschießen?
Kill me. Now I got no job and they're gonna kill me.
I've got some money. You and your mama can go someplace nice.
Well, why are you doing this?
Listen, take this. Or try and talk to your mama and get out of here. Now run.
I'll try.
Good boy. I don't want to see you here again.
Good boy. Ist ja richtig ein Labyrinth hier. Cool. Schwarzgebrannter. Krasse Mine. Was für ein riesiger Schacht. Nein. Hoch da. Okay. Mehr Pferd. Wollen nicht so weit laufen.
Okay, Girl.
Muss ja noch zu Maika. Oder wer da auch immer ist hier, ich glaube Maika. Maika möchte mit dir sprechen.
Just a realist, friend.
Micah reckons there's a rat.
Oh, does he? On what evidence?
He's only back a minute. Pinkerton show up.
We've been on the run since you two fools went crazy in Blackwater. We barely escaped with our lives in Saint Denis. Now we got a rat.
Well, Molly clearly talked, but who else?
Maybe we pushed things too hard. Maybe time for folks like us is past. We don't need a rat. We got sloppier than the town drunk. And they know who we are, and where we are, and what we're doing.
The way I see it, best thing we can do is let the week go. Move on, get our money, start over.
That ain't happening. Well, something's gotta happen, and fast. Otherwise, Cornwall and Pinkertons, they've got us penned in here, and ain't none of them stopping.
Well, Cornwall's why we're here. Shall we, Dutch?
Yeah, it's time to go. Let's head to the river.
Leave Cornwall alone. He ain't. We need money. But revenge? Now?
Of course it's for money.
Come on, Art.
This better not be no stupid revenge mission, Dutch. It ain't worth it.
Don't be ridiculous.
Oh, Arthur. It's just a simple social call.
Hosea got killed. His sugar business is destroying the people of Guarma. This town, Arthur, it's his town. He bought it just to destroy these folks. His sugar, his oil, his law.
These are wrongs you can't right, Dutch. We're wanted men.
So why did you go for John against my wishes?
I didn't want him hanged.
Neither did I.
We're gonna cut a deal, Arthur.
What are you talking about?
We want out, and Cornwall wants us to stop robbing him, and we all know his money is what's keeping the Pinkertons on our tail. He's America, Arthur, and I want out, and he won't let us go.
This ain't making a lot of sense, Dutch.
It will, son. It will. A deal, some noise, and then we're gone. Cornwall's boat is due in soon. Let's get down here behind these crates.
Okie dokie.
Will you get out of sight?
I want to thank you for your hospitality, Mr. Cornwall.
This was a business meeting, Mr. Milton. We are not friends. I have spent a considerable fortune with your agency, and still nothing. This Vanderlyn robs me and laughs at me. I asked for the best. I paid for the best.
We are very close, Mr. Cornwall. I know you've heard this before.
Chance, sir. Send a telegram to Goldberg in New York. Tell him I won't borrow it more than 3.2%. Sorry, no, I have heard it before. And get that army man to pay his portage charge.
Yes, sir.
We are doing all we can within the confines of the law.
The law? I think we both know what you can do with your law. Find me Dutch Vanderlyn. Bring him here. And leave the laws to them as need them. Good day, sir.
Come along, Mr. Ross. We have work to do.
Mr. Didsbury! Mr. Cornwall.
Now listen up, Didsbury. What's all this about strikes? I bought into this mine because of mismanagement, and I intend to make it a success no matter what the cost.
It's the wages. Folk feel
Folk
that you...
feel? Business doesn't give two figs about feelings, sir. Not two figs. It's a nonsense that will bring a plague on both our houses,
sir. Perhaps there is a plague on your house already, Mr. Cornwall.
What do you want, sir?
I'm not quite sure just yet.
Your impudence will be your undoing, sir.
I'm undone already. Even my best friend here, he thinks I'm crazy. And like this poor fellow you are talking to, my feelings are hurt.
You robbed me, sir.
And you robbed him. Funny world.
You show a criminal's grasp of sophistry, sir. I did no such thing.
You kill. I kill. You rob. I rob. Only difference I can see is I choose whom I kill and rob, and you destroy everything in your path.
I've heard just about enough.
I'll tell you what. You give me this ship, $10,000, and safe passage out of here, I'll let you live.
I'll do no such thing!
You sure? Good. I prefer it this way.
You lost your man!
Noise, Arthur! Noise!
You're going to the dogs!
Oh, shit! Pinkertons!
What the hell have you done, Dutch?
Erik, hi, welcome.
Come on,
hey,
we're going after those papers. Let's find him and get out of here.
Welcome, welcome. Yes, we shoot back.
You're breathing your last breath.
Look out up there on the left.
I found something interesting.
Come on, this way, up the stairs. Arthur, come on.
Yes, Dutch, I'm on the way.
Let's go!
horses from that coach! Let's go!
Well, at least we tried talking it out.
Boys have lost your minds.
Oh, I felt a lot of guilt in this life, Arthur. I've killed too often and poorly, but not this time, son.
Wait. FLS 19 minutes open. Close. No. Close. Door. Congrats. Let me see. Wanted. Thank you for your visit, Twisted Natty. And good evening. Here it's Abend. wait. Almost 6 p.m. So, multiple choice. Wir machen wieder ein Code-Ding. 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 0. Uno momento. Da, das da. Darüber. So.
Come on! All right, let's head for the hills, boys. They're trying to block us off. Go right.
Look out! We got more ahead.
Gut. Cheat. Was die Bande zurückgelassen. Na toll. Na toll. What? Na toll. Maika ist tot. Na super. Totally great.
Bastard! I'll kill you!
They're trying to cut us off again!
Go left! Lose them through the river!
Look out, fellas! They're still coming!
Shoot the bastards! You good?
We all okay?
Interesting social call.
Oh, don't play dumb and superior at the same time, Morgan. We all knew, sooner or later, Cornwall had to go.
Let me see them papers.
It's more attention we don't need. Feels like the whole world's closing in on us. Dutch, it won't be long before they find where we're hiding out now. Especially as we ain't exactly hiding out.
We just need a distraction. Buy us some time. It looks like Mr. Cornwall's company has signed a railroad contract with the army. And they're also moving dynamite down from, well, the Annisburg mines to San Denis to resell. And there's bonds at his oil factory. Maybe there's a way to get them off our back and get the money that we need. Micah, you look into this dynamite. Take Bill, I guess. Arthur, you go too. We are gonna need a lot of it. And Micah, we need to talk. Figure out some things.
Of course, boss.
Figure out what?
The plan. Getting out of here. Nothing's changed.
It hasn't, huh?
There's an old house west of Van Horn. Meet me there when you can, Black Lung.
Let's split up. We'll meet up back at camp.
Yeah. This is crazy.
Hey, Pferd. Schön, dass du in der Nähe warst. Könnte die beiden noch mal untersuchen, looten. Wo rennst du hin? So, wo von reiten wir denn jetzt hin? Was hier? Da wäre ein Swanson. Okay. Gehen wir da mal hin. Ja.
Easy.
Rex Wolf. Und das Ding wegsammeln. Stimmt, da war irgendwie noch eine Story mit so einem Wolfstypen. Der Wolf war denn sein Freund oder so. Wieso? Wo ist der hingerannt? Wo ist der Typ hingerannt? Schlagen wir hier erstmal ein Lager auf, bis die Nacht vorbei ist. Nicht wahr? Stoppen wir das Skript. Schieben wir darüber, öffnen die politischen E. Wir schlafen bis morgens. R. Okidoki. Neuer Tag, neues Glück. Schauen wir mal. Was der Reverend von uns will. So. Haben wir denn schön etwas spenden können? Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur.
Yeah, I will. Very good. We were getting low.
Thank you, Arthur.
No problem. Reverend.
Reverend?
You okay, Mr. Morgan?
I don't know, Reverend.
These are challenging times for all of us.
Yes, very challenging.
You don't seem yourself, somehow. I've always felt... I've left the morphine, sir.
Arthur, Reverend Swanson, would you excuse us a minute?
Of course.
New York. We are gonna go to New York. Now, they have been chasing us south and east and west. We're gonna get a boat, we're gonna get on a river, and we're gonna go north.
New York.
Then Tahiti, the Fiji Islands, or this place, New Guinea, dancing girls, freedom. But first, we have to make a whole lot of smoke, a whole lot of commotion. And then we disappear.
We need more commotion?
One score and one whole hell of a lot of noise.
We ain't so good at doing scores anymore, Dutch.
Are you feeling all right, Arthur?
Sure, fine.
Pardon me for interrupting. I brought a friend, Arthur.
Hello.
Hello.
Dutch, this is Eagle Flies. His father is a great chief. Charles and I, we...
pretended to be mercenaries. Did me a great favor.
Dutch Vandalin. How do you do?
Not well, sir.
Well, I am sorry to hear that. How's your father?
Father has confused wisdom with weakness. His people, my people, we've suffered too much, been lied to too much. Now they've taken our horses.
Who?
The infantry division posted at Fort Wallace.
Why?
Colonel Favors is a liar and a murderer. His people won't stop until we're all dead. Without horses, we cannot hunt. Without hunting, we will starve. This is another act of war.
I see that.
Men have helped me before, and I have money.
Put your money away, son. What do you think, Charles?
You know I told your father I will not fight over some horses.
But I made no such promise. Come along.
Yeah. Arthur, we must go with them. Try to stop things from getting out of hand.
I guess.
Great.
We can get them all horses. I know. I understand Eagle Flies' tiny, but I don't see how this will help anything.
Especially not with the Dutch whipping them up into a frenzy. We've got enough folks coming after us, but
let these bastards walk all over you?
No, you're not. This is all that's wrong with this world.
Let's go, Bill.
Okay, young man, lead the way.
The horses are on a boat near Van Horn. I have a man waiting for us there with some canoe.
Surely this can be done without killing anyone.
Of course. What will be. Anyway, son, tell me about this Colonel Favors.
He's a vile man. He and his regiment take the pleasure of persecuting us. All the young have been taken from our reservation, shipped off to reform schools. Many women, too. The old are weak and sick, but they deliberately withhold medicine and supplies from us.
This ends today. You have my word on that.
Ay, 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 ay.
Saving, feed them as need feeding.
Not this again. It's been quite a while since we helped anyone but ourselves, and even you know that.
I told you, noise. We need noise, Arthur. Noise and faith.
I still don't know what that means.
Stop questioning and think. Just think for a second. The Pinkertons have had time to reinforce. The civilized world is closing on us. Who knows what else Molly told them? We need to move towards a conclusion now.
Sure, but what's this got to do with any of that?
Some good, honest conflict between the army and the Indians might be just the distraction we need. Kill two birds with one stone. Cornwall was funding the Pinkertons' assault on us. Why do you think I dealt with him? With Cornwall gone, the government is far more likely to divert them to other issues, especially if there's one more scandal. And we can slip away. Like I said, we just need that noise and one more score. You know, I went back for the chest I had hidden outside Shady Fell, and we're close, Arthur. That dynamite, the railroad contract with the army, it was all in those papers Micah found. I have a plan. You just have to trust me.
There's Peter.
Peter?
These men, like I said, they'll help us.
I got the canoes. The boat is still moored in the channel.
Good. Let's wait until nightfall. All right. We can set out.
We need to get that boat ashore. I think the best plan is to paddle up there silently, board her. And when we got control, we'll deal with that anchor, float away. We'll be ashore before anybody even knows what happened.
Okay.
Good luck.
kill anyone, Arthur.
I need a smoke.
No!
No, not again.
And had a sniff of good hen all night.
I'll be retired and harming at this rate.
Just deal, boy.
Das sind drei. Überwältige die Soldaten. Speichern geht nicht, okay. Auch schon Anker.
Seem to be going pretty fast, Dutch. I'm trying. We're headed to those rocks. Hold on. What is wrong with you? You boys all right back there?
Yeah, I think so. But there's a huge hole in the boat. Horses are spooked.
Get him out of here! Well, whatever else is wrong with you, you're quite the best pilot I've ever come across.
The horses are confused. We need to round them up. I'll get these four, Arthur. Can you go after the others?
Okay.
Come on.
Oh, seems like Uncle Sam likes you fellas even less than he likes us.
So it goes. Your father doesn't want to fight again.
Well, he is a wise man, but you know, I think...
Will one of you help me return the horses to my men?
Well, Arthur needs to rest. I will. I like you, son. And after the horses, are we gonna wait for the army to come and wreak its revenge?
I hope not.
Of course we ain't. Now let's go check out that fort of theirs.
Is this a good idea?
This is the only idea, and it is one that will suit both of our purposes.
Fighting the army ain't wise.
Stop worrying. Oh, and Sadie told me about Cone. Meet us at Doyle's Tavern in Saint Denis when you can. Shall we go, son?
Certainly.
We'll start some light reconnaissance out at Fort Wallace, and when Combs dealt with, you come meet us there. We'll set up a good spot for you.
I don't know, Dutch.
Yeah, well, I do. This is exactly the distraction that we need.
Your father said that fighting was an impossible gamble. There's no winning for you in this.
Father need not know anything. He'd rather live in ignorance.
Come along, gentlemen.
Your father would rather you did not do anything so foolish. I said I would stop this from happening. Would you talk to him?
Big arrangement.
Yes. Would you?
Yes or no?
Just can't get any more involved in this business, Charles. It's not my fight. We head on back to camp, check on the others.
Thank you, Arthur.
Okay, eine Goldmedaille. Cool. What the hell? Komm her. Wir müssen weiter. So, was machen wir hier? Das ist Maika. Obadiah. Downs. Ob ich da mal hinreite? Ah, jetzt scheint das zu funktionieren. Autopilot. Du ist offen. Hätte nicht gebastelt. Du? Anyone here? Attila, hi, willkommen. Kann ich hier irgendwas machen? Wo ist der Typ? Na toll. Bin ich extra hergeritten, jetzt ist der Typ wieder nicht da. Hier mal ein Camping. Schauen wir, ob er denn nur nachts da ist oder so. Jetzt ist zu. War doch hier schon drinne.
Hallo? Is anybody here? Hallo?
Ita Marcos, hallo. Willkommen.
That could liquefy each of your internal organs in turn and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Professor, I ain't here to rob you. It's me. I helped you at the pond.
You did? Oh, you did. It's the buffoon. Hello.
Hello.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy. I almost solved biggest problem and you mess it up!
Did?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight. Well, it is the geometry of life.
grand theory of power. It's the grand theory of theories. There is just one more big problem. Maybe I solve it, but I can't get it right.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Help me adjust these things, and I will show you what I mean. Here, take these.
Oh, well, I'm not much of a scientist.
Yeah, well, you are an American. Science is far beyond you, but you make a fine buffoon. Go.
Hey.
You have the detector in your hand. The filament flashes when it points at the location for conductors. Follow flashes up in hills and plant conductor rods where filament goes solid. When all three conductors inflect, lightning strikes the rod, and we harness power of ignition to make light.
Oi, oi, oi.
Nature.
I wish I ever went to school so I had a clue what was going on. What now?
Now, I come to second the creature after God himself to bring life to this earth. Like this!
Am I missing something?
The switches. The bloody switches. Okay. Climb up there and adjust them for me. Go quick, please.
Okay.
You ready?
Sure. Second time lucky, eh?
Second time? More like 7,000. This is my life's work. It is incredible. Second birth.
I just saw a machine waddle a few steps.
I have a son. I am the luckiest man alive. Those morons! They doubted me.
I'll see you later.
Yes. Yes. Goodbye.
Mm-hmm. Post. Machen wir erstmal das Treffelding. Congrats. What now? Also, Bert, wo bist du? Klappt das wieder nicht, ne? Er reitet nur stur geradeaus. Why? Why? Okay.
Taking this one.
Driving with autopilot.
Mr. Morgan.
You still here, kid?
Yes. Mama can't leave. Or won't leave. I don't know. I said I had the money. She said your money weren't moral. She said it'd be better to die than to take it.
Maybe she's right. I don't know. I don't know anything about morals.
She's still heading out. Working, you know?
I'm sorry, sir. Sorry about all of this.
She ain't been back for a few hours. She left with some fella down the railway tracks. I did not like the look of him.
Which way, you say?
That way. Around the woods towards Willard's Rest.
I'll see what I can do.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Welche Brücke? Denk mal unter der Brücke.
That's enough now, partner. You're starting to scare me, let alone the poor woman. Clear off!
Who are you?
Someone who don't want to hear no more of your nasty mouth. Push me. I'll put a bullet in you.
I presume Archie sent you?
I said clear off. If
before I deal with you.
See you again, dearie.
Listen to me. Excuse me.
You sound like my husband.
I know. Listen, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for what happened. I was a fool. And I'm suffering for my foolishness. But don't go and get yourself killed because of your pride. You have a son, Mrs. Downs.
I'm just so ashamed.
Ashamed? Of what? You loved him? You did everything for him? Let's get you home.
Let's go.
What the hell?
Let's go, bro.
Thomas back.
I know.
So you're sick now too? And you think that affords you the opportunity for penance for cutting his time short?
No. I ain't looking for that.
Okay then. So just forget about me and the guilt you're carrying, because no good can come of that for either of us. And all you can do now is decide the man you want to be for the time you have left. Perhaps someone who can still be helped. Why help yourself?
Suppose you're right.
Oh, hang yourself for all I care.
You're right to dislike me. I ain't looking for that to change. Archie should be waiting for us just up ahead. Someplace else. Start over. Here, take this. I don't need it no more.
I don't want your money.
Yeah, I know you don't want it.
I don't.
You sure as shit need it. Take it.
No.
I ain't looking for forgiveness. It ain't about that. But don't forgive me. Just take the money and get out of here. Please. I know I ruined your life. I suffer for it every day. But don't let yourself get killed for pride. I seen it kill too many folk. Don't say anything. Don't thank me. Just take the money and pack your bags. That's all I got to say.
Thank you, Mr. Morton.
I said don't thank me. Get out of here. Please.
So.
Science is God, sir.
Come here.
So
help me, before God, you so collapse on us.
Howdy.
I was just telling my friend here about how I nearly died out there, wasn't I?
Sounds like quite a tale.
Here's an idea. Gunsmith's a friend. Pick out what you want, and I'll pick up the tab. It's Jenkins.
Ooh, yes, indeed.
Anything for you, buddy. Anything.
You are nothing if not generous.
That's kind of you. Thanks.
You're very welcome, friend. All the best. Well, he did save my life after all. I probably would have gotten it open, but I said it so right. It really got me.
You taking credit for the quality of the trap?
I'm just saying that if there were a bear that got trapped in it, it would have been trapped real good.
Yeah, but you trapped your own damn self instead, didn't you?
No, I sure hope it don't happen to you someday.
Fair enough. Well, I got a mosey. You take care of that leg.
I will. I will.
Welcome. How do you do?
Oh dear. Have you come down with the flu as well, sir?
Flu? No. What are you talking about?
Nothing. It's just been going around, that's all. Anyway, how can I help?
Good day to you.
Ich hab schon, oder? Nee, warte. Wollen wir noch Kopfgeld irgendwie bezahlen?
Like a fresh start.
Nee. Okay.
See you later.
Oh, ich kann mir also beim Büchsenmacher was aussuchen. Mal gucken, was wir da holen. Was ist schon Geld?
Oh.
Cool. Oh ja. Okay. Okay. Hey, Ark, you cannot sub. I'm only a sliver star, not an affiliate. And second, I cannot give things a star. I must be an affiliate or higher to give away things. I only can raffle things. Third, I don't have a G Fuel crate. Sorry. But you can donate 10 T Fuel if you like. Only if you like.
Leaving again?
Yes, just leaving. I'll see you soon.
Perhaps.
What do you mean?
Well, if I was you, I'd disappear too. This is all pretty much over.
Well, I'll be back.
No, you won't. Let's not pretend no more. Get out of here.
I'll miss you, Arthur. You've been a fine friend to me.
No, let's not get over sentimental. This is quiet. Get out of here. Go with my blessing.
Thank you, Arthur.
Found a friend looking for you.
Mr. Morgan.
Sir, how can I help you?
I'm sorry to impose on you again, but I believe I've made progress brokering peace.
You have?
I believe so. Colonel Favors has agreed to a meeting to discuss and maybe resolve his alleged grievances in mine. Now, he has lied to me more times than I care to remember, but maybe this time he must want peace. Why could he possibly want to humiliate us further?
We got words for his kind, but they're colloquial.
Perhaps I could make one last request. My men are not allowed to carry arms.
You want us to keep the peace?
Yeah, it'll be a lot of dull talking and ceremony. But I feel with some non-tribe members present, their chances of lying or worse will be reduced.
William, Arthur? It ain't my business, brother.
No, I know. But it is mine. Do it for me?
Charles, I got...
I've saved your life. Do it for me.
Sure. Come on. You owe this man. You should have him do your negotiation.
Let's go.
Charles.
Something personal. How can I convince Eagle Flies and the others that they shouldn't fight back?
Maybe that's part of the reason they're doing these things. Because they want you to fight. To be able to say, look, you see how these savages behave?
Perhaps. Is it up? My captain, Linda Monroe, who was seconded here from a regiment in the north, sent by Washington. Good man. They'll be at the meeting and he knows the true situation. I still have hope that we can come to an agreement.
What a joke, agreement. We all know history.
Here we are. There's my men up ahead. We chase a killer now. Kola with Yumpy. Hiopo, Unyapi Ktelo. This way. Colonel Favors, Captain Munro, we come in peace.
Hello again. Who are these two?
They're friends of my people. Hmm.
Interesting looking fellows.
Yeah, they won't cause any trouble.
Well, I should hope not. Listen, Mr.
Chief.
Yes, Mr. I can't say that silly name. What is it?
In English, they call me Rainsfall.
Yes, yes, I'm sure they do. Listen, we're all Americans here, and we want an outcome. But quite frankly, I'm confused. Your men are little more than criminals, in my opinion. Keep breaking peace treaties we've made. Causing disturbances in everybody's lives. But I pride myself on being a gentleman. Really, I do. But there are limits. So, let me be very... Are you okay, man? Someone. Jackson, take him away. Where was I?
You're a gentleman with limits?
Are you being facetious, sir?
Come this way, buddy.
I said... Are you being facetious, Captain Munro?
No, sir, I am not.
Chief Rains.
That's, Rains' fault.
Exactly. Chief Rains, the thing
it's quite
is...
quite a cough.
The federal government...
Sure.
Wait here. I'll fetch you some water.
I'll be fine. Thank you.
No, no. You know he's going to have Munro court-martialed. Or attempt to... He's going to make a disgrace of him.
Munro? Seems likable enough for a West Pointer. Why?
You know what Favors is like. Because he thinks it's right. Because he thinks Munro is a patsy. Or a spy. He's convinced he had something to do with those vaccines getting stolen. He thinks Munro is going to force him into making a concession with the Indians. So he removes Munro.
Removes how?
Favors wants him tried for treason. And hanged.
Why does Favors care about the Indians?
Because he doesn't want to back down. I mean, his whole professional life. You know what they say about him. Hightail Favors. The man who missed a battle.
Poor Munro. Kind of liked him.
I know. Well, still, he's kind of stuck up.
Your men violated the treaty. That treaty is null and void. I have been appointed to negotiate...
Feeling better?
Yeah. Come on. Let's go.
The lands you currently occupy belong to the United States government. Why is this so confusing, sir? Why?
Good day, Colonel Favors.
Well, that was remarkably unproductive. I'm afraid the federal government was quite clear, Colonel, that it wanted peace, and peace for all, and that the treaty had not been broken by anybody.
Oh, is that so, sir? And did it want impudence, sir, from a junior officer in public? Was that its plan too, sir? You insult me. You insult the regiment. Arrest this man.
Arrest me?
Gross insubordination. Disobeying an order. Treason.
Are you mad?
You had those vaccines stolen. You disrupted a negotiation.
Let him go.
This is all getting out of hand.
Hi.
Captain Monroe, let's get out of here.
If I were you,
I'd keep my mouth shut, amigo. I don't want to kill this man, but shall...
You won't get away with this.
Charles, Captain Monroe, mount up now. We're getting out of here.
We need to leave, now!
Don't be dumb! You son of a bitch!
I got a shot!
Oh, nimmt er nicht, was ist das? Evans, thank you for 10 T fuel. Pferd.
Okay, girl. Hop on, Captain. We sure as hell don't want to hang around here.
Come on, follow me. We got more coming in.
Really? What do we do now?
You get out of here. Fast. Take you to the station.
I can't believe that just happened. I've been an army man my whole life.
I heard them talking. They was gonna have you hang for treason. You can't die for those fools.
An
And what about the chief?
We'll do what we can.
I guess I won't be submitting my report.
I wouldn't think so. Captain Monroe?
I fear it may be Mr. Monroe from now on.
I'm sorry about your career. Here. Here's some money. You take it and get out of here and start a new life somewhere. I hear Tahiti's nice.
Thank you.
Just hop on a train to San Denis, jump on a boat, but avoid Guam.
Where?
Forget about it.
Meet you back at camp.
Mr. Morgan! Are you okay?
Yeah. Never better. What are you doing here?
Well, I'm on my way down to Mexico. They're finally sending me on a mission. Brother Dorkins is very jealous. What's wrong?
I'm dying, sister.
Okay.
Yeah, I got TB. I got it. Beating a man to death for a few bucks. I've lived a bad life, sister.
We've all lived bad lives, Mr. Morgan. We all sin. But I know you.
You don't know me.
Forgive me, but that's the problem. You don't know you.
What do you mean?
I don't know, but whenever we happen to meet, you're always helping people and smiling.
I had a son. He passed away. I had a girl who loved me. I threw that away. My mama died when I was a kid. And my daddy, well, I watched him die. And it weren't soon enough.
My husband died a long time ago. Life is full of pain. But there is also love and beauty.
What am I gonna do now?
Be grateful that for the first time, you see your life clearly.
Sure.
Perhaps you could help somebody. Helping makes you really happy.
But I still don't believe in nothing.
Often, neither do I. But then I meet someone like you, and everything makes sense.
You're too smart for me, sister. I guess I'm afraid.
There is nothing to be afraid of, Mr. Morgan. Take a gamble that love exists and do a loving act.
All aboard!
I shall try.
I know you will. Goodbye, goodbye, Mr. Morgan. Goodbye.
Sister. Come on, girl.
So. Wo tigern wir jetzt denn? Sadie oder Micah? Hör mal zu Sadie. WTF? WTF? Okay, close. Congratulations. One quick raffle. Codes only. Alle, die über Twitch zuschauen, wo ist der Button? Liver. Da kann man immer was gewinnen. Kostet nichts. Man kriegt ein bisschen was für Zuschauen und so. Points, und die kann man dann ausgeben im Gewinnspielen. Kann ich nur empfehlen. Und ich hoffe mal, ich kann mich bald wieder bewerben als Affiliate dort. Wurde jetzt das erste Mal abgelehnt, aber wenn mir denn ein paar Leute zuschauen, dann kann ich das vielleicht da werden und dann bekommt man noch T-Fuel, wenn man bei mir zuschaut. Momentan noch nicht. Und trotzdem werde ich auf Twitch bleiben, ne? Also ich habe ja keinen Affiliate-Status bei Twitch, also kann ich auch an so viele Plattformen streamen, wie ich möchte. Mache ich auch dann weiterhin. Oh nee, ne? Fährt, da kommt gerade eine. Ich wollte gerade sagen. Nicht, dass sich Fährt tot fahren lässt.
Don't you worry about me.
There you are. Here I am. Come on, let's go. Let's go where? Why are you so riled up?
Today is a great day, Arthur. Today is the day they are going to hang Colm O'Driscoll.
That's so.
Rather they hang him or I shoot him.
Oh, they are gonna hang him.
Yeah. Before time.
That boy's been on the gallows more than most. I wouldn't count anything until his neck's broke.
Well, nor would I. Which is why, despite us being wanted men, we're gonna attend the event ourselves.
And follow him onto the scaffold?
Well, let's hope not. But if I could see that son of a bitch breathe his last, I think I'd die a happy man. We are gonna disguise ourselves.
In this?
In this.
Okay.
Come on.
Well, don't we just look the part?
We'll cut through the alley to get to the gallows. We keep our weapons holstered, our disguises on, and our wits about us.
Mrs. Adler, might I say, being a fancy woman of Saint Denis suits you.
I'll dress up like the Queen of Sheba and then seeing that son of a bitch sway.
Hung me up, nearly butchered me. I don't mean I'm comfortable in this woolen coat.
You made it out of that predicament, as I remember, Mr. Morgan. My husband weren't so lucky.
You lost your husband. I lost my darling Annabelle. That poor boy Kieran. We've all lost something because of Colm. And that is why we will shepherd him to eternity.
Amen to that.
Now keep those fingers off those triggers, because we'll need cool heads and calm dispositions to see this done.
Practice what you preach, brother.
Whatever do you mean?
Are you gonna keep your cool? Really? When you seem to lose it all so often now.
This doubting and questioning of yours, I miss the old Arthur.
Don't we all?
You two quit it.
Y'all got a job to do, and we're all in rough agreement about how we're doing it. As far as I can tell.
Exactly. We'll get it done, all right.
All right, then. Come on. We got a hanging to witness.
Look here. Don't the public love an execution? Hey.
All right. Good. Now, you see that pair of assholes?
Sure.
They're Combs boys.
Yes, I think so.
What a surprise. I'm glad we're here. What are they pointing at?
I don't know. We gotta follow them and find out.
Yeah. Oh, here comes somebody. Stay here.
Don't do nothing.
Go brush that horse, officer.
Yes, sir.
The crowd came to see a show. We don't want to disappoint them.
I guess they did miss their chance to see John swing by his neck.
Hey, hey! You know I wasn't going to let it come to that.
Well, I guess I don't know what I know no more.
And I guess this isn't the time to question either my decisions or yours. Here and now, Como Driscoll's going to get his due. He's turned down there. Let's go. Quiet.
What's it look like?
A bunch of cops.
How many?
Enough. So what do you think?
Paul's up on the roof. Once he starts shooting, we have to have our wits about us and move fast.
Yeah. I guess we faced worse than this before.
Sure. Let's get to it.
Yeah.
So... they got a guy up on the roof, overlooking the gallows. Find a way up there, onto one of these verandas, through a building maybe, and get him. And do it silently.
Well, obviously I'm gonna do it silently. I wanna see this bastard swing.
What the Leiter wo?
Find a way up to the roof and stop him. I'll go back to Mrs. Adler.
Ach, da ist eine Leiter. Reingehen, okay. Hier kann ich reingehen.
Gallows, gallows, which way was it?
Das mit meiner Höhenangst. What? Hab doch selber ein Messer.
Come here. Let me slice something off you.
Holy shit.
Abused for a decade across five states, seemingly with impunity. Today, justice catches up with him.
As well you may. I've been a bad man.
Silence!
These charges.
This is not a court where you shall be tried. This is a place where your sentence is to be carried out. And your sentence, Colmo Driscoll, is that you are to be hanged by the neck until you are dead. This is not a task we take lightly. It is not a task we enjoy. But it is a task we must carry out if our civilization is to prosper. Gentlemen, are we ready? Colmo Driscoll, may God, in his infinite wisdom, have mercy upon your soul. Whenever you are ready.
Now you know how it feels to watch somebody you love die. You ruined my life!
If you can hear me, shoot some of these old Driscolls.
Move in on him. Nur um sicher zu gehen.
Just get out of here.
Go.
Ich habe nur mal zur Sicherheit auf Colmo Driscoll geschossen, dass der auch wirklich tot ist. No one wants coins.
Guess that's one less thing to worry about.
I guess compared to the entire government, in the end, Colmo Driscoll didn't seem like such a worry.
A letter came for you.
Okay.
I know it's from that Mary.
Mary?
She ain't worth it, Arthur.
Who is?
My dear Arthur, you never showed up. And now, after looking at the newspapers, I understand why. I don't imagine you'll receive this letter, but I nonetheless must send it. Arthur. Oh, Arthur. I was just starting to dream the silliest and softest of dreams. I miss you, and I will always miss you. But I cannot live like that. And it seems you cannot live any other way. When I'm with you, the world makes sense. But when we are apart, I see clearly that your world is not a world from which one can escape. I'm so sorry for everything. For everything long ago, and for starting up that business again. There's a good man within you, Arthur. But he is wrestling with a giant. And the giant wins time and again. You've broken my heart again. And I fear I have broken yours. And for that, I will never forgive myself. But you must let me go now. I enclose a ring you gave me many years ago. When we were both young. Not because I don't like it, but because I care for it far too much, and it reminds me too much of you. I hope one day you will find some people in love who can use this, for it kept me thinking of you all these years, and I hope by returning it to you, I can finally be free. Goodbye, Mary.
Noch eine Schatzkarte auf der Rückseite? Nee. Tja. Speichern. Geht nicht hoch. Warum? Why? Da muss ich denn wohl hin, wenn das schon blinkt. Gerd, bist du das? Ja, ne?
Let's go, girl.
Oh. Ist das ein cooles Pferd, ey. Kannst du dich einmal vernünftig reiten, Pferd? Hä? Ist das denn so schwer? Mann, Mann, Mann. Moment, ich muss jetzt was nachgucken. Warum funktioniert der Mixer-Stream nicht? Warum nicht? Stream ist offline. Why? Komisch. Ganz komisch. Ja, was trinken. Wie weit ist das denn noch? Der Veteran. Okay. Hatten wir das nicht schon mal? Nicht speichern, okay.
You there? Can you help? Can you help me, mister?
What's the problem?
A goddamn horse got spooked and run off.
You hurt?
Not too bad, at least. But he took my damn leg.
Sorry.
He went that way, I think. His name's Buell.
Buell?
Second time a prick named Buell cost me a leg.
Huh?
Buell was my general when I lost it.
Okay.
Anyway, if you see an angry bastard of a horse with my wooden leg, I'd be real grateful.
I'll bear that in mind.
Ich glaube, die Mission hatte ich schon mal. Was da ist mir denn das Spiel abgeschmiert? Und ein Steterpferd. Niederländisches Warmblut.
come on, Dan. Let's get you back.
Da ist auch sein Holzbein.
He's just where you left. Can't go far with that leg in the stirrup. Can't go bucking him like that. You better be good, you hear? I get the notion he's not a man you want to cross. No matter how big and strong you are. I'm gonna spook you here. Come on, you're not so nasty. I found him.
You're a good man, mister. Mr.
Arthur. You're right, he's a brute.
Hamish Sinclair. Yeah, he's a great horse. I saw him when the devil got him. Hey, you wanna hand me that leg there, please? And while you're at it, give old Buell a kick for me, would you?
No, I'm only kidding.
Thank you. Weren't but a snake that spooked him. You're a real gentleman, you know?
Sometimes, maybe. Yeah, how'd you lose a leg?
Oh, in the war. Cannonball. Pretty clean, though. I don't have much pain, and I didn't get any gangrene. Young boy went into battle with me, got cut in half, so all things considered, I'm doing pretty well, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. So, how is the false one?
It's okay. I can still hunt, fish, enjoy the outside. Weren't sent too crazy by it. Anyway, I ain't got much to pay you with.
You know, that's okay.
You like fishing? You come with me someday. I know some pretty good spots.
I'm a pretty poor fisherman.
Yeah, well, I'm great. So between the two of us, we do okay. My cabin is right over on the other side of O'Cray's run there. Thanks again. Yeah, you throw me again, you old dumb bastard. I'm gonna put a bullet in you. I'll see you again.
Mission abgeschlossen. Speichern nochmal. Sicherheit. Haben wir schon mal noch einen Speicherstand. Weil wir lösen dann jetzt noch die Räffel auf. Die Coins. Mal sehen, wer gewinnt. Congratulations. So, bin morgen wieder da. See you tomorrow. Follow me on Twitter. Oder YouTube. Twitter und YouTube. Bye bye.